in the gauntlet heading towards there, it'll be... Yeah. It's fine. Yeah, this one's going to be best of five now. In loose bracket behind them is going to be Deep Fox, Pride, and Sammy. But either way... Looks like they're electing to wait for neutral start. And here we go. Chevy is a Samus main, quite skilled, originally basically a PM player, who's since adapted and picked up melee because of the similarities between them. And
I am a Samus main as well, so I'm watching closely.
Yeah. I'm not sure if he's in the current PR, but he has been PR'd in Washington for melee, playing Samus especially, so he's about the cream of the crop as far as Samus comes to the region. So these two play a lot. They are both partner players with ePG Gaming every Thursday night in Renton. So they go to those events nearly every week and play quite frequently. Usually PM, but the melee bracket as well.
Is there any way to get your voice in my headphones?
Are you not hearing anything?
No.
I guess I can just turn it down. But I was trying to figure that out earlier. No, that's mine. That turns up my volume.
Oh, gotcha. That is the classic commentary statement. Looks like Chevy's getting a little bit wrecked.
I've heard this match before, but I don't think so.
No, it's actually the worst.
Really the worst.
When I say the worst, I mean emotionally. It's the one that I dread the most.
Sure, I can like it. Sheik is definitely a dreaded user character.
Sheik is a what?
A dreaded user character.
You're one more time.
A dreaded user character.
Yes!
I always thought like Sheik made a great villain.
Yeah?
Like, there are characters like Ices and Pugs where like people hate them, but like they just hate them.
Right.
Whereas with Sheik, like, everyone hates Sheik, but like there's respect for Sheik. Sheik is still like cool to watch. Sheik is like cool to overcome.
Yeah.
Proper Ices is like a chore, but Sheik is like...
Personally, I love picking apart Ices. Maybe it's because it's a good matchup for me, but I enjoy Ice's games. Okay, yeah, this is looking like an uphill struggle for Chevy right now.
Go Falco, Chief! Bring out the bird!
There we go, we got it. So it looks like Chief's trying to up B to edge cancel on the other edge of the flag. That's crazy.
Alright, time for game two.
Oh, man. These guys have definitely played together. make a read like that. He's got another charge shot. Sick grab. Okay, I respect that. Except against Jigs or Peach.
Well, so Sheik has like real edge guards against Samus, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Like even for recoveries really long. I mean like she'll get back more often than Spacey will, but like needles are very good against Jigs, I assume. Drop down is really good, I assume.
Yeah, and it looks like Chief's edge guard against Samus is really well developed, because that was sick.
Especially the top one. Mm. Samus, I assume, does not have a great way to reach it.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I assume Samus doesn't have a great way to reach top platform if you,
No. I think it's a little bit too high for standing up E. Dreamland is the right height. Or sorry, FOD is the right height.
Battlefield and Dreamland, Samus can't reach, but Yoshi can dodge jump. She can't. Oh!
That was a great miss.
Smack up in the face.
Oh, did he just do, I think he just did the,
Just hit him with a missile.
What?
Just hit him with a missile.
Oh, no. I mean, he just set up the, what do you call it? When you can, use your grab as Samus to seek out your opponent. Extender.
Oh.
Yep. Yep. You what?
You can't grab airborne opponents, right?
I don't think so. Which, you know, gives it limited utility against Chief, but...
Hey, Dylan, do you know what the logo keeps flashing?
The logo keeps flashing.
your logo.
Like the mount, the Peak Gaming logo just pops up every so often. Technology's incredible.
Sick. His neutral play is really impressive. Ooh, Chevy's.
That was a nice back air dash.
Oh! I love everything about that.
Oh,
gets the super wave dash.
It would have been cool.
These guys are putting on an exhibition.
Chevy's just running away, and Chief is totally calling him on it. One thing I've noticed when I play against Chief is that he's really good at calling out get-out-of-here options. So if someone has a pattern of always dashing back from a situation or always jumping out of a situation, he likes to call those out. And that means just, like, taking the stage and running it down and kind of back up over and over again the way Chevy was. Okay,
misses the tech. Oh, but he gets ledge.
Let's see if Chevy can clutch it after that.
Yeah, Chevy didn't seem to think he deserved that or something.
I mean, I don't know if he did. But game doesn't look good.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice chance. Oh, what a shield pressure. What the heck? That was cool. Nair? Okay. Lots of damage without getting hit so far. And, that will not combo that percent.
There we go.
Oh my god, this is so many neutral wins from Chevy right now.
I know. It's crazy. Samus is not supposed to get this many neutral wins. Nice down smash.
Oh, nice comeback. It is not easy for Samus to come down there against Chief. Oh, is this it?
That's it. There, yep. Chevy's like, yes, better character advantage. I mean, Chief.
That is, I guess that's what should have happened to Stock earlier, but...
Yeah.
That was still quite an amazing moment. That was like 10 neutral wins.
Yeah. No, that would have been extraordinary.
I don't really see what Chief was doing. Was he fishing?
Huh?
Was Chief fishing?
Fishing?
Yeah, I was like kind of watching it from Chevy's perspective.
Yeah.
But I wasn't entirely sure what he was doing.
I'm watching Chevy too, so I will. I will tell you.
Then I'll watch Chevy.
Yeah.
This is very good.
Yeah. It shouldn't be, but I think because he did the bomb on it, he was able to escape quickly. So this is interesting. He went to
it. Looked like a really high Nair.
Yeah, I thought as soon as I saw the Nair, I was like, oh, he's gonna go punish for that. But then he somehow turned it into like shield pressure by doing a bomb drop. I need to figure out how that works. Oh, damn! This guy's Samus gets me really pumped.
Just to get you something else.
What?
Just to get you something else.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. You're making an implication and I'm uncomfortable with it. Sick grab. What's that?
Hashtag not my implication.
Not my implication?
Not my implication.
Okay. And what is your implication?
What is it?
Okay. Your implication is no one's going to make it. Oh. Yeah, no, that's totally survival. Oh, sick wall tech. Except that's it. Okay. Chief brought it up, but even, kind of. Oh, that was a crazy up there. I guess that comes out really quick. I would have done a fair and then gotten punished. Yeah. Damn, I'm learning some new tricks.
Game 5. That was like that.
Yeah, I didn't either.
I know both characters in general don't like FD. I know Chief, well, Chief banned FD against me, which at like high level Mark Sheik, I guess makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, I think they both have chain grabs that are good on FD. They can win neutral. No, she can mark.
Yeah, well, I mean, Mark can have a chain grab Sheik.
Oh, really?
Okay, but. Yeah, Mark has a chain grab on Sheik from 0 to 7%.
0 to 7%?
Yeah, which you can get on any stage. So,
okay.
It's also like a frame for chain grab. It's not exactly the best one.
This combo is sick.
This is a nice stage to sit on.
What's that?
This is a nice stage to sit on.
Yeah, yeah. It's definitely the hypest stage. The end of the stock turned into this crazy punish.
Hold on the way dash out of shield. It's a pretty good way dash out of shield, but
yeah. Oh, Chevy. Gotta bring it back.
Oh, look, that's castle. No edge on?
I guess not. Oh. Yeah, Samus' grab is terrible. Sick. That's hard to do, but he's good.
Was he trying to the up air, like, the drop?
No, I think he was trying to do what he was trying to do.
Well, obviously he was trying to do what he was trying to do. What was he trying to do?
I think he was trying to do what he did.
Okay.
Look, man, sometimes in commentary you just get excited. Your words stop meaning what they mean.
Oh, no.
He's good. That would have been a terrible way for this set to end. I would have been really upset. Oh, no.
Oh, they're both just crowd canceled out, smashing and chasing.
Oh no. Oh no, that's it. Oh, it's not it. Spaghetti from the commentators. Sick.
That was an up smash. I saw Hugs convert that to bear.
That was a great set. All right, good luck, dude.
What?
I was thinking I'd just go home, but